I know that ChatGPT is a big thing now. Everybody's talking about it, but there's way more to AI than ChatGPT. Could you start by kind of defining for all of us what is AI?
Yeah, absolutely. Dan, Michelle, it's really nice to be on the podcast. I'm excited to talk to you today. And I really am passionate about this subject, so I think it's going to be a lot of fun to dig into it. You know, when I think about AI, and I also, when I think about why all of the hype, I think about what it can do now that it really couldn't do before. So, you know, AI has been around for a long time. And, you know, when we used things like Amazon and got recommendations and personalization and lots of automation within different structured databases that we are used to using, that was all AI and ML. But what's interesting now that's different is generative AI and the ability for large language models to read unstructured data. And when I say unstructured data, I mean conversations like we're having right now that are transcribed, or you know, podcasts and blogs that are written, and PDFs and things that are not structured in the typical way. All of a sudden, we have a computer that can read those things really, really fast and really, really well. And using natural language, we can talk to the computer in ways that we couldn't really before. So it opens up all sorts of possibilities within businesses. We help businesses on their internal workflows. And I always tell businesses, look for all the unstructured data in your company and find out where all the manual stuff is happening. And then you'll be able to target large language models on those things, and you'll see a lot of return on investment. I've been feeling like a shark in a shrimp tank, big fish, small pond.